Hello, YouTube and Bogarathians. It is Bogra here with another episode of A Dome. Now, last time we had Wendy the Sorceress, and you would expect that you would see her this time too, except for I recorded that episode, but instead of hitting the record button, I hit a screenshot button. Now, normally, I look in the upper left-hand corner to see my frame counter, and it turns red, letting me know that the game's recording. I didn't do it that time, and so, therefore, she died, and I didn't. I also had another character that died because a rock fell on his head. Alright, so we're going to go with the candle for the hills faster. The one free counter is good for the hills faster. We are going to do because we want to heal faster. We got a number of races. We're going to go to the Drankling for food preservation because food is an issue in the beginning game. And plus it's a Drankling. It's a different race. Let's play it. And then we're going to go with the Ranger. He has healing, which is important. Archery, food preservation, two-weapon combat. Woodcraft, which I do believe is fletchery, so he got some good stuff in there. Points, we're going to decide points. We want to do some toughness, some strength, and do a little bit of willpower, but we really want to focus on toughness and strength. I get one back. Put in willpower. Alright. You are born to be no drinking. You are bald and have light blue eyes and a green complexion. Your mother is a mighty enchantress. She is unmarried. Your father is living in the vicinity of your mother's house. He is humble, a humble shepherd. In her childhood, you were a credit to your family. Your people loved you and enjoyed your presence. During your youth, you embarked on many small journeys to nearby towns on behalf of your parents. You learned to know lots of people and made many friends. Your young adulthood was characterized by hard and long work. You had decided to study under a renowned master. To your great disappointment, you had to find out that he was hard, unjust, and tyrannic. Man, you did it like his old age. Your apprenticeship years are bright, Trevor. At the age of 23, you in your apprenticeship, you are now a fully learned ranger. Alright, so here, we want to try and get our PV, PV up, because that's what we're going to protect you from damage coming in. Heal faster, but we're gonna go with tough. And did we get the tough skin by chance? Did we hit enough for it to pop up? No, but it should next time. Meanwhile, we're gonna get hardy. There's tough skin. We're gonna be. No, not Diggle. I know where I'm thinking of that from. Kaboskis. There we go. We're gonna skip that. So we're not gonna go in that cave. I played it some on my own time, and that cave just ends up killing me. Like, seriously. Well, why not, mommy? Alright, so we got 2250 carrying capacity, two swords, we got the Draco Scourge, 76 gold pieces. Alright, so we're gonna go down here, we're gonna talk to this guy, and we're gonna see what he has. I'm gonna pick this up. Fortune cookie. And we're gonna pick this up. We're gonna use all of our money on food. Let's see. I didn't mean to do that. Alright, so y'all probably saw a small cutout. And the reason for that is that the reason for that is my name popped up on the screen, and I don't want my name to pop up on the screen. Alright, so we're going to have to drop these rations. Oh, if you hit D, you can go straight to all the items that can be dropped. Alright, so we can only pick up two. Let's pick those up. Let's pay all items at once. How much money do we got left? We got 24 gold pieces left. Alright, so that's all the food we're gonna buy. Alright, let's find other people to talk to. There's a couple of people. First is this guy. The guy that likes water. We want to find a village elder because we gotta talk to three important people. I mean, that's really the quest. That guy gave me a quest to the dungeon dusties. I guess I got that quest. So now we want to talk to this guy. And then we'll talk to him. Yeah. We found a secret spot. What do we get here? Huge rocks, really. Alright, these guys aren't that tough, so we can kind of just beat the shit out of them. Level 2. The first thing we're going to do is healing. And then we're going to do 2 weapon combat. And then we're going to do archery. And we're getting some food here. We got a rusty potion. Don't have any idea what that's going to do. Let's open this door. I was just hoping I hit him before he hit me. Alright, 2 weapon combat. Let's take that up. Archery. And we get another skill point. We can get iron skin, which we are going to get. Was that like the leader? We'll take that. We'll take that. Oh. We have got lucky here, ladies and gentlemen. Well, let's hope we don't fuck it up by dying. We are probably going to go to that other area and just sell off some of these items. We got some more rations. No. That was their genius trap. Alright, are either of these... I feel like opening this door is a good idea. I should say we need to, okay, open. Alright, we are not gonna go down there. Can we talk to the guy? Thanks for saving me. I pledge my sword to you and wish sword you faithfully as a sign of my gratitude. Oh shit, we got a little follower! What do we got over here? What is up with these people and their freaking rocks, man? Shit. Ooh. Is that guy gonna be my follower now? Dude. Oh, freak. Level 4. We are getting some levels. Let's get our healing up as much as possible. I thought that dude was gonna follow me. I mean, I don't know how much help he's gonna be considering, you know, he kinda got captured the first time. Is there more rock? I wish it was just a bunch of useless fucking rocks on the display down there, because I gotta check it. You never know, maybe it's the epic spear of, like, epicness. And maybe call it exactly that, epic spear of epicness. And if it is, I don't want to miss it. Blanket? Hood? Huge rock. I didn't check this, did I? Did I check this one? Well, I didn't know. It's the same thing. Okay. Not yet. I'm not done. You see? Oh, he picked up one of his buddy corpses I killed. Maybe he was going to bury him, and I'm the asshole that, like, killed him before he could. So are we looking on capacity? We do need to sell some of this stuff, so. So we are going to go over here to this town we found last time. Oh, my dude left me? And we want to be quick, because what we don't want to do is attract the attention of a rogue. Oh, wait. If we just do this, alright, so hood. So we will sell. Is this like a waterproof blanket? Could be. We're gonna keep a blanket, just in case. The rest of this stuff we want to keep. Let's see what he has. A fletchery set. That would be useful to have. I only get 286 gold pieces. A broadsword? Sword? Alright, so I cannot. Let's just wait here till this guy gets out of the way. So I guess my other guy left me? I thought he was my boy now. He was like, I'll follow you anywhere for saving me. We'll start from the bottom, but it looks like he was lying. Or maybe he doesn't enter towns with me? Fucking traitorous asshole. I freed him. I risked setting off a trap, kicking that door open. That probably would have killed him too, but I mean, I could have died. We are level 4, so that camp did do us good. We got some gold out of it. We got a ton of food out of it. I'm still going to set upper levels completely, you know. Search them out, rocks, and make sure that. Okay, short sword. Alright, come on, bitches. Y'all want some of this? Bring it on. I'll take on all of you at once, but not at once. I'll take on all of you in a hallway from one side. Alright, we'll go back this way. We'll see what's over here. Alright, see what's over here, right? Some of you guys are just pathetic. Why do you even try? Might as well just lay down and let me stab you in the throat. You're not going to stand a chance against this. Okay, he's friendly. We are getting a lot of food, so that's good. Yeah, get some of them frog legs. Some of them slimy frog legs. Alright, what else do we have to go? It looks like that's it. There may be secret rooms. Dude, check it out. You died. Alright, and we know we got that exit over here, so let's go and get to the next floor and see what over there we can just start messing up, you know? There, a nice door. You be a nice door too. Be a nice door. It doesn't want to be a nice door. Alright, we got it. Woo! Level 5. Let's keep getting that healing up. Let's get that two weapon combat off. Let's get some of that archery up. Let's pick up the sticks. Maybe we can figure out what we do with them. Alright. Slime. A slimy slime slime. Y'all ain't no match for Kavaskis. Oh, gotta completely explore it. We can't leave a little, well, we can leave a little dark spot over there. So I guess we can. If we're feeling lazy enough, right? They transform into a wisp of smoke. What the hell are you doing? Female bugbear? Stupid little rat. We'll go over this. Several items. Heap of 8 rocks. I tell you, people in this region love their rocks, man. They carry like stacks of them with them. I guess they sleep beside them at night. It makes them feel warm and... You realize that I'm not picking up that gum. Claw, bug, bear, green, slime, corpse. You are cray cray. Yeah, Pitsy, you shouldn't have attacked me. I don't want to kill a Pitsy. You think I want to kill a Pitsy? Oh, you had 242 gold pieces? I damn sure want to kill a Pitsy. Come on, bring more of them on. Swallow your whole race. Well, I'll leave a couple of you alive so you can reproduce so that I can bleed you for all your worth. Rocks. I should start using a little bit of range in this. Oh. And the last place we went was right to the doughy door. Boom. I'm trying to throw shit at him, but it ain't working. Do I still have... Yeah, I still have him equipped. Because it's such a short range, and if you click it too far away, he just, like, kind of runs to him. But I'm not going to get my archery skill up if I don't use it. Is that from me here? Oh, yeah. Let's take that metal cap. Oh, yeah. Alright, we know there's a door here. You wasn't hit it too well. Alright, let's see if we can get into that key. Alright, that room takes a key, so let's see if there's like a secondary door that doesn't take a key, I guess. And there was. Can I get through from this side? Why'd you kill him? He was friendly. He ain't never harmed anybody. Old Bill Elko, that was his name. I remember him when he was a little larvae, just crawling around. I told him I'd protect him, as long as it was convenient. Oh, it no longer was convenient. We'll let him loose. Alright, let's go through here and make sure nothing's hiding like that guy. We'll take the spare and we'll take the gold. And we will go ahead, what do we got for food? Go ahead and eat some fresh meat, some fresh uncooked meat. What was that? Where's my short sword? What's that? Is there a help menu on here? I would love there to be a help menu that explains what this means, because what does this plus 2 mean? Right? What does that, is that speed? Oh fuck it, we're gonna go with it. I know the second one's damage. So we're gonna go with that for right now. I'll keep a hold of it. You guys, if you know what that means, shit, please tell me. I said shit because these pit vipers will poison your ass. And that's what they're going to try to do. Steel skin. brains thick. Willow wand, potion pieces. We are getting overburdened, but we should be close to, what are we looking at? Close to the bottom of the dungeon. We got a ton of food, so I almost dropped one up. Let's pick that guy up. But we're almost to the bottom of the dungeon, I think. I think there's only going to be one floor, if I remember correctly. I think I made it to the bottom like once, and then I died. Boom. Food ass. Alright, let's take this nice and slow, like... And try to, you know, use our archery when we can. Boom, like that. We are gonna end up having to drop some stuff, probably, which would be fine. What the fuck is that guy? He is slowing me down like hell. We're gonna drop nearly everything we have or a bunch of this stuff. I'm bleeding. Alright, we got to use our force aid skill. We've got potions, and we're gonna hope one of these will heal us. So, what did the amber potion do? You feel some. Alright, so. Oh my god. So that was the adventure of our guy. Honestly guys, that's probably going to be the last episode we do of this, just because it's such random chance. Like, I just faced someone that I most definitely shouldn't have, and even if I had ran, I don't think I would have survived. He would have caught me. He was as fast as I was, and I had maximum protection value. He just slowed me down so insanely much. What could I have done to survive that, guys? Let me know in the comments, and let me know if you want me to continue this. If you put comments and y'all want to keep seeing this, then by all means, I will continue playing it. But right now, we're probably going to end this series because I'm tired of dying. I played it a bunch off camera, and this shit is really freaking hard. Maybe if I played a magic character, it would help. But even then, you run out of mana really freaking quick. So, like, once you run out of mana, you have to go toe-to-toe, and you're not going to have weapon skills like the other guys do. So let me know if you got character systems that may be a bit easier, suggest on how to survive, what have you. Then let me know if you want to continue playing this series, and please leave comments, and I'll continue playing it. But as of right now, unless I do receive that feedback, I'm most likely not going to play any more of it. Thanks for watching. Deuces.